What's going on, everybody? Today is Tuesday. We're at Momentous. Got a couple things that I'm gonna hit while I'm here. Just a bunch of stuff that I can't do at my house. Knockout stuff like ring muscle-ups, heavy back squats, because I don't have a lot of plates at home. Rowing, and then I do have a rope at my house, but I can't do handstand walk plus rope climb in a workout at my house. So I'm gonna hit that for the end of today. I'm probably gonna go for a heavy single on back squat. It's been a while since I maxed out. I should be a lot stronger by now. My shoulders are pretty smoked today. My legs feel pretty decent though. So hopefully we're gonna hit something big. Chad should be coming too. I got here a little before he said he was coming, but just gonna start moving, get warmed up. Start knocking out what I gotta do. All right, this is what we're looking at for session one here at Momentous. And then I have some other stuff when I get home, but this video is just gonna be this session. Thank you. and gentlemen, we absolutely smashed the back squat PR. I think I could have hit at least 415 because 405 was really easy, but I think I spent a little too much time walking around in between 405 and my 425 attempt. Just like wasn't really resting and I was kind of walking around because I was pretty hyped up from hitting 405. What else? First workout was good to get in some ring muscle ups again. Rowing felt really good too. But yeah, the rope climb handstand walk one went pretty well. I've done that one before. I have no idea what my old score was, but I remember the rope climbs feeling awful in the last one and I was just taking too long. Definitely feel good about those that time. But my handstand walks kind of fell apart a little bit. I was just letting my core get loose and kind of like losing it halfway. Once I got to like round five or something, I started breaking them. But yeah, overall, very happy with that session. Good to get back over here and sweat and do some things I haven't done in a while. And then also hit a back squat PR. I feel really good about it. But yeah, hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe, send this to all your buddies who will also enjoy it. And I'll see you guys next time.